Is that better? Can you hear? Okay. This song is one that I wrote. It's been a few years ago now, when we were living in Georgetown. We went through a rough time. We went through a rough time financially, went through a rough time emotionally. But our church was right there with us. The church was right there for us. And we realized that, I realized that the biggest obstacle that we were facing was just ourselves. I was getting in my own way. I mean, you know, the Bible promises peace that passes all understanding. And I knew that was out there, but I had to get to a point where I said, you know, I'm not accepting that peace. I'm denying that peace for myself. And so I had to get to a point where I realized that, you know, it's there, but I have to accept it. And that's what this song is all about, is, you know, a lot of times we'll go through rough points, but we're not willing to accept the peace because we're stubborn, you know, whatever it is that we're getting our own way. And so that's where this all comes from, is just accepting the peace that Jesus offers.